This week we are visiting the mother region of GOA, that is GOA Kinagop region, where the overseer is Leverd Stephen Kimiti.
Well, I'm Leverd Stephen Kimiti, the overseer of Kinagop region. I'm so glad that I invited the bishop to visit our 11 churches. And today on Sunday 4th, we are able to cover two churches.
He has invited us to visit all the churches in his region. And this is day one. Sunday day one, we have visited the Kirarua GOA Church, where the pastor is Joshua Kimari.
I'm Pastor Joshua Kimari from Kirarua Church. And today I'm so excited to see Bishop visiting our church. Our church started in 2003, and it has grown very well from that day. Up to where we are, we have made a lot of progress because of prayers. And the only thing I like to say, I'm so much happy about Bishop and our overseer who organized this program so that Bishop could visit our churches. Bishop started to visit our church in the morning, and he started coming at 9 a.m. and at 10 he took over the church and gave us a very good message of writing a vision with big letters so that we can move on. You are very blessed to start the service there this morning. And today we are in the Terega. Terega is in Kipipiri, still in Nyandarua constituency. And we have had our second service in the second church today. The pastor here is Patrick Mushururu.
My name is Patrick Mushururu Geshia, and I'm the pastor in Gatherega GOA Church. Just to give a brief history of the church, we started in Gatherega Primary School, and later, that is in the year 2009. After 4 years, we managed to buy a plot whereby we are currently ministering in. We are very glad, and we can give thanks to the headquarter committee, because it is the one which helped us to construct the current permanent church under ICM. And we can say thank you, and thanks a lot because of that help. For today, we are very happy because we have our bishop together with us. He has been of great help to this church, and that's why we are thanking him for even paying us a visit together with Reverend Stephen Kimiti.
And we have been very blessed, very, very blessed to see. The last time we were here, they were worshipping in a school classroom, and we went for baptism down in the river. Today we are in our own plot. Not only that, we have a church building, permanent church building, and we have a stable church, which has a future with many children, and we are very, very blessed, very blessed. So today was a very special day. One thing that stands out today from the two churches is their generosity. They have been very generous, very hospitable people. They have received us nicely. We have enjoyed the fellowship, They have given us gifts of from their farms and chicken and money. They have just blessed us. Very, very generous people. When Paul talks about the Macedonian church, that is what we are seeing today.
Therefore, I'm so happy because of that visit of Bishop, and I would like Bishop to be coming now and then so that he can bless us, because he has blessed us so much in the church. He prayed for all of us, children, women, and men, and we were so happy and so glad. May God bless Bishop and his family. God bless him so much. Thank you.
Very generous people, and out of their many needs. And it is very encouraging to see the growth of the church. It's also very good to hear the plans that they have and what they are doing. So we really, really thank the Lord so much. We ask all our viewers who will visit this to keep praying for these churches. And as you watch the videos of our services today, I'm sure you're going to connect with these people, and we request that you keep praying for them, lifting them before the Lord, and that one day you can visit them.
That is Kirarwa, which is under Pastor Joshua Kimari, and Gathiriga Church, which is under Pastor Shururu. This visit is a historical visit, and our bishop, who is our father in the ministry, has given us time in this region so that he can bless us, he can move and see how we are moving on, the project that we have, and how far we have gone. And we are glad that our father of this mighty and great ministry has come to the mother region where the ministry began, where about almost 30 years ago, God spoke to him so that he may move out and make Christian disciples of all nations, starting from Jerusalem and then going to other parts of the world. So Bishop has been of great blessing to the two churches, and the members were very happy. The two pastors were very happy, and also the members.
So thank you very much for watching, and thank you for your support. Please remember the church leadership of these churches and the members and all the things that they need to do. And just say a word of blessing to them for the way they have really been generous to the servants of the Lord. Thank you for watching. May the Lord bless you. Welcome to Kinangop Region, Kirarwa Church and Gathiriga Church. God bless you. Thank you.